كذب أصحاب الأيكة المرسلين.
The companions of the thicket denied the messengers.
إذ قال لهم شعيب ألا تتقون إني لكم رسول أمين فاتقوا الله وأطيعون.
When Shu'aib said to them, "Will you not fear Allah? Indeed, I am to you a trustworthy messenger. So fear Allah and obey me."
وَمَا أَسْأَلُكُمْ عَلَيْهِ مِنْ أَجْرٍ إِنْ أَجْرِيَ إِلَّا عَلَىٰ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
And I do not ask you for it any payment. My payment is only from the Lord of the worlds.
أَوْفُوا الْكَيْلَ وَلَا تَكُونُوا مِنَ الْمُخْسِرِينَ وَزِنُوا بِالْقِسْطَاسِ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ وَلَا تَبْخَسُوا النَّاسَ أَشْيَاءَهُمْ وَلَا تَعْثَوْا فِي الْأَرْضِ مُفْسِدِينَ. وَاتَّقُوا الَّذِي خَلَقَكُمْ وَالْجِبِلَّةَ الْأَوَّلِينَ.
Give full measure and do not be of those who cause loss, and weigh with an even balance, and do not deprive people of their due, and do not commit abuse on earth, spreading corruption, and fear He who created you and the former creation.
قَالُوا إِنَّمَا أَنْتَ مِنَ الْمُسَحَّرِينَ وَمَا أَنْتَ إِلَّا بَشَرٌ مِثْلُنَا وَإِنَّ ظُنُّكَ لَمِنَ الْكَاذِبِينَ. فَأَسْقِطْ عَلَيْنَا كِسَفًا مِنَ السَّمَاءِ إِن كُنْتَ مِنَ الصَّادِقِينَ.
They said, "You are only of those affected by magic. You are but a man like ourselves. And indeed, we think you are among the liars. So cause to fall upon us fragments of the sky, if you should be of the truthful."
قَالَ رَبِّي أَعْلَمُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ. فَكَذَّبُوهُ فَأَخَذَهُمْ عَذَابُ يَوْمِ الظُّلَّةِ إِنَّهُ كَانَ عَذَابَ يَوْمٍ عَظِيمٍ.
He said, "My Lord is most knowing of what you do." And they denied him. So the punishment of the day of the black cloud seized them. Indeed, it was the punishment of a terrible day.
إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَةً وَمَا كَانَ أَكْثَرُهُم مُؤْمِنِينَ وَإِنَّ رَبَّكَ لَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الرَّحِيمُ.
Indeed, in that is a sign. But most of them were not to be believers. And indeed, your Lord, He is the exalted in might, the merciful.